What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So today is December 31st, and I asked you guys to ask me some questions just for the end of the year. So this video is just an end of the year Q&A, and I'm just going to be answering some of you guys' questions. I posted a video on TikTok for you guys to ask me some questions. So yeah, let's get into it. First question, how old am I? I am 19. I don't know how old you guys thought I was, but I am 19. How are you able to film so many TikToks? Do you not have school? No, I dropped out of school in the third grade, never been back since, so you know, it was just like when I was in third grade, I said I'm gonna be a TikTok star, so I dropped out, you know, simple. Who is your favorite TikToker? Good question. Let me look at who I follow. I literally follow 57 people, so to be honest, it's between The Golden Balance, Tyler Jerry, Nice Michael, Joshua Weissman, he's a YouTuber too, so Dylan Gorench, Tayden, I don't know how to pronounce his last name, but I mean, between those people, I know that's more than three, but it's between those people. What games do you play at the moment? So at the moment, I've been playing a lot of Fortnite and a lot of Call of Duty. I don't play Warzone. I stopped playing Warzone because I didn't have nobody to play with on Warzone, because I first started playing Warzone when it came out, but I didn't have nobody to play with, so I kind of stopped playing it, you know? So really, Fortnite, Call of Duty Cold War. That's about it. I already beat Spider-Man Miles Morales and really waiting on another good story mode game to come out. Cyberpunk looks absolutely trash. So I don't like first person story mode games. Like mainly I like story mode games to be like God of War, Spider-Man, Uncharted, like third person where you can see the whole character. I don't know why. It's just like that for me. It's just the way I enjoy the game. You know, this is a dumb question, but I'm gonna answer it. Do you support Muslims? The answer is yes. I'm not one of those people that judge you off of your race, religion, anything like that, like those things. For me to judge you and not hang around you is solely based on your personality. And are you a good person? Are you a fun person to be around? Like if you're toxic, if you're, I don't know, just bad vibes, I probably won't hang around you. But your race, religion, you know, any of that stuff, personal beliefs, that has nothing to do with me, so I will not judge you on it, you know? Where I won't support somebody is by their personality, not, you know, what they are. If that makes sense. Do you have a pet? I do. Come here, Izzy. Okay, this is my dog, Izzy. She was sleeping. I kind of woke her up. She's a Yorkie. She is 1.5, and she needs to be groomed. It's kind of hard to find a dog groomer with this kind, you know, during a pandemic. A lot of groomers are just closed right now, so. But she do have an appointment to go get groomed this weekend. Why do you eat the things that people ask you to try? This is a good question, and I kind of been want to answer it. So when my first video blew up on TikTok, let me see, how many views is that video at now? 461,000 views. When that video first blew up on TikTok, I kind of just kept going with it, if that makes sense. Like literally the first video that blew up, 461,000, I'm like, oh, people enjoy this. Second one, 190,000, I'm like, a little less, but people still enjoy it. Like literally third one, 303,000, you know, and the videos just kept constantly getting like thousands and then even hundreds of thousands of views, thousands and hundreds of thousands of likes. I just kind of kept going with it because people enjoyed it. If you follow me, you know I do other stuff on there, but you know, people enjoy it and I don't mind doing them, so you know, it's just fun. What do you hope to achieve with TikTok? Good question. So honestly, if you can hear chewing, my dog is literally eating. But honestly, I don't really have a goal to achieve with TikTok. I plan on just keep making content that you guys enjoy and just keep growing as a content creator. That's literally it. So to answer your question, just to keep growing, keep posting videos every day, and yeah, keep entertaining you guys. What is your favorite music? So my favorite artist is Lil Uzi Vert, and he just the GOAT, you know? But I literally listen to every genre of music. It might not look like it, but I listen to country music. Is not as bad as people think. You find those couple diamonds in the rough, you know? Now, it's a lot of bad country. There's a lot of good country. Just like there's a lot of bad hip-hop, there's a lot of good hip-hop. There's a lot of good R&B, a lot of bad R&B. So people just can't take one country song and throw the whole genre out the window. But country, hip-hop, R&B, gospel, you know, it just depends on what mood I'm in. You know, pop, of course, but it just depends on what mood I'm in. I listen to rock music, indie rock, alternative rock. I literally listen to anything, so it's just not one set genre that I can say. I guess you could say hip-hop is my favorite, but it's just not one genre that I will listen to indefinitely. You know, sometimes I literally don't want to hear any hip-hop music. Like I can't stand to listen to it sometimes, and I might just put on pop music, or I might just put on lo-fi music. You know, it's literally, you know, just how I'm feeling on that day. If I'm excited, a lot of energy, probably hip-hop or pop. But if I'm just chilling, same thing, probably some pop, little Hosley, you know, get the vibes going, little Selena, you know, little Ariana, you know, listen to everything, literally everything. Just depends on how I'm feeling. How many hertz is your new monitor? Got this question so much. This monitor is a 144 hertz monitor. I could have got a 244 hertz monitor, but for me, no point. The PS5 plays at 120 frames right now, as of right now. I'm not sure if it's gonna go higher, and some games don't play on it, but as of right now, the games I play, Call of Duty Cold War and Fortnite, can play at 120 frames. So I bought this monitor to run my games at higher settings. And yeah, ask your question, 144 hertz. Do you live by yourself? No, I live with my parents. Like literally, I'm in my bedroom. Now, what's your religion? I am a Christian. See, the thing about me is, some people will skip over that question, but I'm not, because I'm not ashamed of my religion. But I'm not gonna put other people's religion down. Like, whatever you believe in is what you believe in. And I wouldn't want you to put down my religion, I'm not gonna put down yours. And if you choose not to believe in a religion, it is not my place to judge. What you believe in is what you believe in, long as you are happy in life. That's all that matters. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? When someone first commented that question, I really thought about it. And a lot of people say, well, for me, 19, like obviously not married, obviously not kids. Hope not in 5 years at 24. But the honest truth to answer this question is literally just to be making better content, more creative content. Like the videos I do now, you know, they entertain people, but I want to like scale them up, because like I'm a super creative person. I have lots and lots of video ideas in my phone, but they just take money, if that makes sense. Like I have lots of ideas in my phone, but they're just for a bigger scale. Like, but to answer your question, just to be making better content. That's literally it. That's all I can tell you. The rest of everything else, you know, it's just not something that I can think about right now. But that is one thing indefinitely that I can tell you that I want to be doing in the next 5 years, starting like with the new year coming up, is just to make better content for you guys. Because like a lot of people get into content creation for money. For me, I'm not in it for money. Like I genuinely get excited when I learn how to edit on Premiere, you know, and just doing stuff like that. You know, it genuinely excites me to create new things. So just learning how to do new effects on Premiere and learning how to be more creative, it excites me. It activates something in me, you know? So my goals for content creation is just to get more creative. That's it. Like not putting nobody down, not putting you down if you make these videos. And some of the videos I made in the past, like they just don't excite me, if that makes sense. But videos that you see on YouTube, like Smasher Passes, those mall interviews and things of that nature, they just are not creative in my opinion. And some of the videos that I have did, they are just not creative. And when I posted the video, it doesn't do nothing for me. It doesn't excite me. Like even if the video got views, it's like, okay, even if y'all enjoyed it, it's like, it's not a fun video for me to make, because I'm more creative than that. And I know that. Just gotta put in more effort. That's literally it. And videos, just like I said earlier, the videos that get views, but your channel will die off in the long run. Like go look at all the YouTubers in 2016 who were doing Smasher Passes and stuff like that. A lot of them who changed up their content stay irrelevant. And a lot of people who didn't fell off, you know what I'm saying? And what I mean by fell off is when you averaged a million views on a video, 3 million views in 2016, 2017, and now your channel gets like 50k views, 15k views, you fell off. Cause those videos were a trend, and they're trendy videos, but those videos don't last, you know? You know, look at people content like Roman Atwood's, Casey Neistat's, Boyfriend versus Girlfriend, like those channels last. And you can go watch their videos now and they're still good, you know what I'm saying? And same thing with a channel like Mr. Beast, his videos are always gonna get views and they're always gonna be, you know, relevant because he makes creative videos. So yeah, couple rapid fire questions because I'm kind of rambling. What's your favorite food? Lasagna. What's the favorite thing you ate during your TikTok snacks? Honestly, the one that really stuck with me, I'm gonna give you two. Bell pepper with the bell pepper with the cream cheese and tahini. That was fire. And then the pickle wrapped in fruit roll-up. All I had to say was wow. Wow, delish. Please eat a Carolina Reaper. My dad has Carolina Reapers in the refrigerator. I tried some Carolina Reaper hot sauce. Kind of took a while to wear off, so I don't know if I want to do the pepper. Try eating a hot dog with milk. No. This is an odd question, but are you straight? Yes. What would you do if you were verified? To be honest, nothing. People go crazy over being verified. It's literally a blue check mark by your name. That's it. Like, I mean, think about this. That blue check mark is not gonna help you create better videos. You know, it might get you some more followers because people might want to follow somebody that's verified. But for me, being verified doesn't mean nothing. Literally nothing. If I had to be verified on one app, it would be Twitter. TikTok, I don't really care about being verified, because Instagram, I don't really care. I don't even like Instagram, to be honest with you. Instagram is such a terrible app at the moment. Don't care about being verified on there. I guess being verified on YouTube, you know, kind of secures your account and your name and stuff like that. But if I had to choose one place to be verified, it would be Twitter.
What is your favorite fast food restaurant?
Tricky question. Wendy's nuggets and their burgers, but with McDonald's french fries. Shake Shack is good too, but I'm in Michigan. We don't have In-N-Out. We got Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A, I think, is overrated. It's good, but it's overrated. Nah, they got a good chicken sandwich, but if I had to choose one, probably Wendy's. Do you watch Naruto? I hate anime. And let me tell you why I hate anime. People, have you ever had a hate for something that you barely seen? That's me with anime. People that watch anime take it so serious. People that watch anime, it's almost like they're in a cult. They wear the stupid Naruto headbands. They wear the Dragon Ball Z shirts. And I understand, you like it. This is what you wear. They reference it. The people that watch anime, they want to go live in Japan. They take anime too serious. I don't know why. They take it too serious and it just makes me hate anime. So no, I do not watch anime. The only anime that I watch is Avatar The Last Airbender. People don't really consider that an anime. It is an anime. Like, technically it is an anime, but people don't consider it an actual anime. That's it. And Boondocks. Like, Boondocks is literally an anime, but people don't consider it an anime. Or is it? I don't know. How did you get a PS5? I bought it from Target. That's gonna do it for this video. If you guys enjoy it, if you found out something new about me, please leave a like on this video. Comment down any questions you would like me to answer. Maybe I'll do a part 2 of this video. But if you enjoyed this video, give a video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. I post videos 3 times a week. Follow my Twitter and Instagram. Links to those are in the description. And yeah, thanks for watching.